been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Well, where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gate! All personnel to stand to position!
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Bernie, you're on ops. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do.
Alertness is coming!
All personnel stand to. Hold the front gate. We've got a whole front battalion out there, people.
Incoming!
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
She's alive? God damn it! Phoenix, any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Marcus, we don't hold those gates! Those straps are gonna be all over! We got some more!
Ain't shit in time!
Rock and move!
more!
Tank. Here comes some more.
heat, bitches! Feel the heat!
The fort is now secure. I repeat, the fort is now secure. All fire control teams to the central courtyard. The place is burning, people. Get those fire stamps down.
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.